But basically, at the age of 19, he selflessly jumps into the fray of the American Revolution. He wants to learn, not show off. There, he and George Washington, the first president of America, become like father and son. He learns the cost and value of liberty. He realizes the potentials that a constitution and a bill of rights can bring. And this forever changes him and his system of value, but his perseverance keeps him going. He goes into another adventure. And this time, he goes back to France.